To prosper the work of their hands.
Again,
for God.